Why safety is important at APM terminals Bahrain? It is very important because we believe we owe a duty of care to each and every port user who comes into our facility. The workers, the management, the external people who come in. There is no hierarchy when we come to safety. There is no compromise when we come to safety. And safety is predominantly our license to operate. It is ethical and it is binding on us to ensure that whatever we do, we look into the safety aspects and give that safe and secure environment to the people who work in our facility.